multiply like this. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 2 multiplied by 11 is 22. 3 multiplied by 5, 15. 3 multiplied by 11, 33. Here, 4 multiplied by 5, 20. 4 multiplied by 11, 44. Multiply, finish.